Hello, our dear students. Welcome to our TV classroom. This is lesson 4 for 8th grade, and please listen carefully. My name is Tanja Radošević, and this is my lovely colleague, Marija Davidović, and she's going to help me today.
Hello, guys. I hope you're doing well.
Of course they are.
Of course they are. Okay.
Now, let's talk about past and perfect. So we're doing a little bit revision today. About present perfect, about past tenses, of course, and present tenses. Now, I'm going to say this in Serbian. Mi ovdje imamo jednog malog pomoćnika koji vama pomaže da napravite fotografije. Dakle, ne morate odmah da pripremite sveske, ali neka vam budu negde blizu. Za sada uslikajte sve gde vam budemo rekli da uslikate, kako biste se lakše snašli radeći domaće zadatke.
A sveske da budu blizu, pošto ne morate odmah naravno da uradite domaće i ne treba, nek se to malo slegne, nek odleži, ali sveska iz engleskog da bude pri ruci, čisto da ne zaborave, ili tako?
Tako je.
Ok, ok.
So, we're going to revise today a lot.
A lot, yes.
A lot of exercises.
Yes, so please concentrate.
So, Sam, what did we talk about last time?
Well, last time we talked about present perfect. Sadašnje prošlo vreme.
Yes, we did. Mm-hmm. So, present perfect is used to express, for first thing, activities that happened or repeated several times at some unknown time in the past, or activities with for or since. Why is important for or since?
Zato što ovo vreme koje se zove sadašnje prošlo vreme na srpskom jeziku može da označava sadašnju ili prošlu radnju.
Exactly.
For i since su važni zato što u najvećem broju slučajeva prevodimo našim prezentom. Naprimjer, I have been an English teacher for 25 years. Ja sam nastavnik engleskog jezika 25 godina.
Mm-hmm. Znači, to je počelo u nekom trenutku i još uvek traje.
So, since, I don't know, 1990 something, mm-hmm. That's it.
Okay. For 20 years, 25.
Yes, yes,
whatever.
That's right.
Okay.
Yes.
Also, what?
Never use this tense. We told you this last time, but I will have to tell you again. Moram ovo da vam ponovim. Znači, present perfect, have, has. Glagol pravilan ID, treća kolona koja je nepravilan, nikad ne koristite za prošlu radnju ukoliko imate vremenske izraze when, before, after, as soon as, čim, ne. To je precizan vremenski trenutak u prošlosti, samim tim isključuje korišćenje ovog vremena.
Tako. Thank you very much. So, for example, what you said means... For example, if you say something like, I've lost my phone, mm-hmm. because that happens, you know.
Yes, especially with this generation we
yes.
are now talking to, yes.
So now it is important because I cannot call my friend, for example.
Yes.
Što misliš da li je važno kad sam izgubio telefon?
Pa, em što nije važno. Mm-mm. Em da zna kada je izgubio telefon, setio bi se gde ga je izgubio pa bi ga našao.
A yes.
Bitno je to ta radnja, odnosno posljedica te radnje.
Mm-hmm.
Nema
so,
telefona.
Yes, so
nema
you telefon. Have already lost it.
Yes.
And now you have a problem. You cannot call your friend.
Yes.
So it is important for the past and for now.
Yes, that's right. I lost it in past, but I have a problem now, mm-hmm. in present. Yes.
So, thank you. That was really, really easy.
So, past and present, connected.
Connected,
right?
Past and present,
so,
exactly.
So, that is why we use this tense we said last time for news.
Yes.
For news, okay?
Yes. The plane hasn't landed yet.
That's
or...
Right. The fire has stopped.
The fire has stopped.
Mm-hmm.
A car has just hit the bus.
Mm-hmm.
Or...
Come on. The TV lessons have just started. Have just started. Oh, sorry. The teachers also make mistakes. Please. It happens.
So, have just started.
Yes.
U skorijoj prošlosti, upravo.
Yes, baš pre sad.
Mm-hmm. So, we use it when we talk about actions that have happened, kao što smo već rekli.
Su se desile mm-hmm. u nekom trenutku do sad, izvini.
Yes.
Ili actions that are still in
progress.
Yes, but... It's clear that they started in the past. since or for, right?
So, yes. So, they happened. That is what is important. Mm-hmm. And I cannot call my friend because I've lost my phone. Mm-hmm. I have lost or I've lost my phone. Svejedno. Kasnije ćemo o tome još malo podrobnije.
Sure. And we use these tests, as I already said, to connect present and past.
Yes.
Right? I mean, past and present. Ako gledamo vremensku liniju, timeline. Okay. So, when an action, again, started in the past and still is in progress, we use this tense. Ponavljam. Zašto je vama ovo vreme, uslovno rečeno, teško za korišćenje? Iz prostog razloga jer nema svoju paralelu u srpskom jeziku.
Tako je. Ne postoji.
Ne postoji.
So, for example, if you say, I have lived in Barcelona for 5 years, is it still on?
Yes, it's still on. I'm now in Barcelona.
Okay.
But I'm not now in Barcelona, I'm in Belgrade and I like it better. Being in Belgrade now. Lepše mi je da sam sad u Beogradu nego u Barceloni. Ko bi pomislio da će neko to ikada reći? Barcelona, Gaudi, Sagrada Familia.
Sagrada Familia.
Oh, čudesa.
Sam, can you please explain the form?
Yes. Okay, guys, just look at this. Just take some time and look and please look at this timeline. Pogledajte ovu vremensku liniju.
Dakle, radnja je počela u nekom trenutku u prošlosti. Mm-hmm. Vidite kako ova strelica ide i dolazi do sadašnjeg trenutka. Počela je i još uvek važi.
Ili?
Naprimer, I have lived in Barcelona for 5 years. Mm-hmm. To još uvek važi. Ali ako biste rekli I lived in Barcelona for 5 years, da li još uvek živimo tamo?
Ne, ne. Mm-hmm. To je gotovo.
Znači, I have seen, you have seen i tako dalje. Kada postavljamo pitanje, to je inverzija.
Jeste, ono kad zamene mesta, pomoćni glagol.
Have I seen, have you seen.
That's right. I na... Oh, come on, not.
Not. Not. Samo dodamo not na pomoćni glagol. I have not seen, you have not seen,
that's
right. Et so this is the formula. Thank you, Sam. Please, some examples.
It hasn't happened since 2018, or should I say 2018?
Whatever you say, it's fine.
I know.
She has lived here for 5 years.
Ona živi ovde 5 godina.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Have you ever traveled by plane?
Da li si ikada putovala avionom?
Kada pričamo o iskustvima.
Yes, I have. Have you ever traveled by plane?
Of course I have.
Have you ever traveled by cruiser ship?
No, I haven't.
Oh, cruiser ship. Znate, onaj ogroman brod na 10 spratova i to sve.
Oni gradovi što plove.
Jeste, oni gradovi što plove.
Cruiser
jest.
Ship. Mm-hmm. I have never been in Brazil.
Nikada nisam bila u Brazilu.
Again, we talk about experience
A
here.
A to ne znači da neću
ne
jednog
znači.
Dana otići u Brazil. Tako,
tako je.
Je.
He hasn't left his country yet.
On još uvek nije napustio svoju zemlju.
Mm-hmm. I've just heard the news.
Prosto sam čula vesti.
Do you think it's good news?
Well, today we have heard some really good news, like a lot of people donating money and everything our country needs in this situation.
This is really good news.
This is good. Znači, upravo smo danas čuli neke lepe vesti, da mnogi ljudi doniraju novac ili šta god što je potrebno da bi ljudi ovde ostali zdravi, a da oni koji su se nažalost razboleli, brzo ozdrave.
Tako je. Now, let's revise some tenses.
Yeah, let's do that. You're happy guys now.
I okay. know they're happy, they're thrilled.
This is it.
They love it.
Yes, this is it.
So, take a picture of this first slide, please. And what you need to do, and we're going to do it today, we're going to repeat it. Just pay attention. So, it's not really now your homework. We're going to do it here together, right?
Right.
Okay, so I'll read the first one. Tom, a big nose and curly hair. So it's present continuous or present simple.
Čekaj, šta ovo treba da znači? Aj, krenemo uvek. Šta bi ovo trebalo da znači? Šta pisac hoće da kaže?
Hoće da kaže da Tom ima kovrđavu kosu. Pa, to može se menja sad, malo ima, malo nema.
Pa ne može, mislim, nos je nos. Okay, postoji plastična hirurgija i te stvari, ali ajde, trenujemo, mislim, činjenično, to vam je nosanje.
Dobro.
Ali mi ga volimo.
Tako. A volimo ga, nema veze što je
nosanje. A volimo ga, šta nas briga što je nosanje.
Znači, present simple.
Tako je.
Zato što nije ovaj trenutak.
Ne, nego to je kao...
Nego to inače postoji
kao činjenica. Pa to izgleda, pa izgleda. Yes. Fact.
Znači, Tom has, jer u present simple na treće lice dodajemo nastavak s, tako? Mm-hmm.
Jeste, samo što je have specifičan glagol, pa su ga mnogo koristili tamo davno u prošlosti Englezi, pa su govorili haves i v nestade i ostade has.
A znaju oni tako da izbace nešto
vremena? Pa jest.
Dobro.
Ništa višak.
Nema višak. Nema višak. Najekonomičniji jezik.
Najekonomičniji, jest. World language.
So they not watch television every day. Znači, hoćemo da kažemo šta?
Da oni ne gledaju televiziju svakog dana.
Dobro, ali opet pričamo o nekim navikama, bez obzira da li ih imaju ili nemaju. Pričamo
ono,
o tome.
Ono, habit plus habit equals routine.
Routine.
Exactly. Daily routine.
Tako je. Aha. A kad imamo dnevne rutine, koristimo opet koje vreme?
Present simple.
Of course. Znači, they don't watch. Tako?
Tako je, zato što every day. They don't
Excuse
watch their vision every day.
Excuse me. Šta se ovdje dešava? Zaustaviš nekog na ulici i pitaš ga, e, izvinite, oprostite, pardon. Pričate li engleski?
E, to je baš sad.
Pa baš sad, ovo trenutka.
E, baš sad.
Baš sad.
E, baš sad.
Znači, present continuous. Mm-hmm. Ili progressive. Mm-hmm. A šta nam treba za to vrijeme?
E, ali šta pita ovaj excuse me?
Ha, pa pita da li pričate engleski inače.
A, tu smo dakle.
Znači, jeste baš sad, ali ne pita me za to.
Nije bitno kad
nije
se
pitao
radi.
Nije pitao kako si ti sad.
Nije to, nije kad se, nego o čemu se priča, o kakvoj radnji se priča.
Tako je. Vodite računa o ovome.
Tako je.
Ovo je jako važno. Dakle, bez obzira što se radnja dešava u trenutku govora o kojoj pričamo, ono na što se misli jeste nečija navika, odnosno neke činjenice. Dakle, neko zna ili ne zna da priča engleski i to nije nešto što je trenutno. Ne možete dva dana da znate engleski i onda se sutra probudite i kao ne znam ga više vaš.
Ok, sad ću opet reći, svi mogu da znaju i treba da znaju engleski, zato što je engleski jedan jednostavan jezik, treba vam 3 godine, kao kad ste bili od toliko je trebalo, bilo potrebno da nauči srpski jezik, je li
pa,
tako?
Da.
Svakog dana 15 minuta, čitajte, slušajte, govorite, pevajte na engleskom, razmišljajte o tome, pustite slug da vam uči. Speak English is easy. Speaking English is easy.
Mm-hmm. So, excuse me, do you speak English?
Yes, I do.
Thank you.
Do you speak Japanese?
No, I don't. Do you?
Yes. Watashi wa.
I know. Mm-hmm. So, she's ill. And she need some rest and cup of tea.
Ok, ovdje imamo nešto specifično. Ona je mm-hmm. sada bolesna, ali jeste. Glagol je need.
I kako ćemo sad to da rešimo?
Pa postoji grupa glagola u engleskom jeziku gdje ne možemo baš da sad ih stavljamo u to trajno. Jeste, ili možemo, ali promeni značenje.
Da.
Ok.
Dobro. So, šta nam je rešenje, što misliš?
She needs.
She needs.
She's needing. Oh, never. To kako da kažeš, she's liking.
Da.
She's loving.
Ne.
Okay.
How often travel you to Ireland by business? Koliko često putuješ u Irsku poslom? Mm-hmm. Znači, opet pričamo o nekim navikama.
A što bi bilo da umjesto you stoji he?
Pa malko bi se stvari promijenilo.
A što bi se promijenilo? Jel bi se travel promijenilo?
Ne.
Nego što bi se promijenilo?
Pa promijenio bi se oblik pomoćnog glagola.
A, ovaj što nam govori o kojem vremenu se radnje radi.
Taj.
Dobro, znači nije how do he travel to Ireland by business?
Nikako.
Nego?
How does he?
A što nije how does he travels? Stalno je treće lice, present simple, he, she, dodaje s, yes,
a
nastavak.
Jeste, dodaje s, ali kad već jednom dodaš s, ne moraš ponovo. Pričali smo prošli put kako je engleski jedan jako ekonomičan jezik.
Ništa višk?
Ne, nema viškova uopšte.
Kako ja ona kažem? Koliko često on putuje? To bi, to bi značilo prevodu.
Aha, so, okay, how often
do you travel to Ireland by business or how often does he travel to Ireland by business? That's it.
How often does she? Isto tako.
I like the next example.
Please do it.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Pa, you are sitting in my place.
A zašto sad baš to vreme?
Pa zato što sada sam ja došla u bioskop
iznervirala se
i tamo su na kad sam kupovala karte ponovili 3 puta da svi moramo da sednemo tamo gdje piše na karti i ja sam sad tu stigla do tog reda i tu sad sedi neko.
Pa znači sad sam se iznervirala?
Jesam baš da se iznervirala.
E pa dobro. Ajde rešim tu situaciju.
But you are sitting in my place, in my seat. Mm-hmm. Please, can you go to your seat?
Obavezno recite you. Please.
Uvek please.
To pomaže.
I uvek osmeh. Nemoj da se svađate, samo osmeh i molim vas.
Okay, exercise number two. Now, you complete the sentences with correct form of the past simple tense. So you don't have to think, it's just past simple tense.
Simple.
Simple, simple.
Pravilni, di nepravilni, druga kolona.
Druga kolona.
Okay.
So, yesterday evening I watched television.
Nije watched.
No.
Watched.
Watched.
Nije watched.
Ne, ne možeš to da izgovoriš.
Watched. Aha, znači watched.
Watched.
Okay, thank you.
Number two, please.
The concert last night started at 7:30, or you can also say 7:30, and finished at 10 o'clock. A zašto sam rekla started?
Zato što je to pravilan glagol.
A što nisam rekla started?
Pa zato što ne možeš da izgovoriš.
Aha, znači dodamo i di ili samo di ako se glagol već završava na e, a nastavak izgovaramo d, t ili id.
Id. Da.
Šta nam je najlakše?
Tako je, u ovoj situaciji najlakše je bilo.
I ne moramo da učimo ona pravila ako se završava na s, na z, na već ne znam
ti,
ništa.
Di.
To ne mora.
Ne mora.
Ok. So. Prirodno pričajte. Speak naturally, that's it.
Last Sunday, it's again past simple, so the accident happened.
Da.
Dakle, isto to što smo sad rekli. Happened, sa d. It was not... It was hot in the room. So I... What? I did what?
You closed the window.
No. I opened the window.
Okay.
What about the weather?
Well, outside it's hot.
Uh-huh.
Okay. But yesterday the weather was good. So we played tennis. It wasn't too hot yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
Nije bilo previše vruće juče, pa smo mogli da igramo tenis. Played.
Yeah. So we played.
That's right.
True.
Okay. A sad malo da odmorite, jedna laka vežbica.
Aha.
Baš lak.
Baš lak.
Baš lak.
Ovdje se radi samo o verbs auxiliary, odnosno pomoćnim glagolima u sadašnjem ili prošlom vremenu. Am, is, are ili was, i were.
Odnosno jednom pomoćnom glagolu to be or not to be.
Tako je, Hamlete. Hvala ti lepo.
Nema na čemu.
Last year, she what?
Last year, she were.
No.
Why not?
Because were is for many people, other people, you. It's not for she.
Oh, she was.
She was, of course.
Uh-huh. She was in high school, but she now, sad.
Da.
She is at college.
True.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Znači, was past simple, is present simple.
Pa past simple zato što je bilo last year.
Jeste, a ovdje present simple zato što je now.
Tako je.
I was is zato što je she.
Exactly.
Joj, što ovo je jednostavno.
Ovo baš je jednostavno.
Baš jednostavno.
Today the weather was nice, but yesterday it was cold.
Today the weather was nice.
Aha, što misliš?
Danas je bilo lepo vreme.
Mm-hmm.
Bojim se, ne bih sada da pravim digresiju, ali today the weather has been nice. To jedino dolazi u obzir.
Jel' tako?
Jedino to, pošto ako danas još uvek traje. No, today the weather is nice, but yesterday it was cold.
True.
I, Tanja, znaš, sjetiš se ono kad se prvi put u četvrtom još priča o glagolu, u glavu was, were, odnosno glagolu to be, samo ga ne zovemo to be u četvrtom razlogu, i onda kad napišu his was.
Da, ja da.
His was.
On je bio je.
On je bio.
On je bio je bio.
Bio je. Okay.
Okay, so hungry last night, so I had something to eat.
Okay, I must admit, now moram nešto da priznam. I'm hungry every night. Yes.
So I was hungry last night. Princess Diana died in 1997, so we know exactly when that happened. And she, a famous British princess.
Was a famous British princess. Yes, maybe the most famous princess of all time. Princesses of all times.
Yeah.
Yes.
So where the children, I don't know.
Okay.
Šta je situacija?
Dolazi tata kući, vidi suprugu, nema dece. I kaže, gde su deca?
Pričaj odmah.
A ona kaže, ne znam.
So, where are the children? They?
I don't know. They were in the garden 10 minutes ago.
Pitaš da zna gde je, samo zna pre 10 minuta.
10 minuta, gde su sad?
Pa ko bi to znao?
Sad će tata da ih nađe, nije problem.
Okay. 2 days ago je sljedeća rečenica, dakle opet past simple. Why Were you so sad 2 days ago?
Ok, verovatno su mnogi bili tužni, ali dobro. Why were you sad 2 days ago?
Sasvim u redu da ponekad budeš tužan.
Jeste, pa da budeš i tužan i da plačeš i da vičeš i da si ljut i ljuta, to je sve u redu.
Potpuno. Fourth one is complete the text with present simple and past simple.
So this is gonna be simple.
Simple.
Okay, we have here someone's aunt Nancy, who was born in England, but now she is in Perth, Australia. She...
What would you say? Go,
you...
die, or live.
She went.
Yes.
To Australia in 1985, when her husband, my uncle Jack.
Yes.
Okay, so I used, happened? Uskoristila sam go, iskoristila sam live, ostalo mi je samo died. Je li tako?
Tako je.
So she...
Now she lives.
She went 1975. Mm-hmm. Kada je teča Jack died.
Died. Okay. Tako je.
But life goes on, right?
Yes. Last year, I have visited or stay Australia. So probably visited.
I think so.
And with her for 2 weeks. So you stay with someone for 2 weeks. Mm-hmm. So last year I visited Australia and stayed with her. You remember my aunt?
Yes.
And I had a very good holiday.
I said, ovo, I stayed with her. Aj kaže na srpskom.
Odseo sam s njom.
Tako je. Kad se kaže stay at a hotel, nije odsesti, nije stajati u hotelu.
Ne, nikako nije stajati.
Nije nikako stajati. Ok, stand je stajati.
Okay, this one again, take a picture.
You don't have to do it, Tanja.
No,
let them do something on their own. Okay?
Yeah, I'm just saying that. Take a picture and do it on your own.
Mm-hmm.
That's
you
what I said.
Can read your mind.
Yes, you already can.
Okay. Maybe we should stop hanging
yes.
on so much time together.
We're together too much. Yes. So now, this is very interesting because you have to correct the mistakes. So guys, each sentence has one mistake. So let's find it.
Okay, let's do just number one, okay?
Yeah, fine.
They get married in 1995. Okay.
So they always get married in 1995.
Jeste, iznova. Time machine, vremenska mašina. Oni se venčavaju u 1995.
Pa to se valjda jednom radi.
A koja je sad godina?
Pa negde, nemoj mnogo da me pitaš do godine.
Aha, dobro, ali definitivno je prošlo 95.
Pa prošlo je prilično davno.
Znači imamo kad, imamo svršenu radnju, venčali se. Ok, get so je nepravilan glagol, get, tako. got, kod Amerikaraca gotten. Treća kolona, ok, they got married in 1995, that's it.
They got married. Okay. Pronađite greške u ostalim rečenicama, nema ih previše. Mislim, rečenica.
A grešaka ima u svakoj po jedna.
Grešaka u svakoj.
I sad možda vi nađete još po neku. I to je u redu.
To je bilo baš zanimljivo.
Aha.
To je bilo baš...
Ja kad napravim baš veliku grešku, ja... U stvari, smislila sam sad, kad smo počeli ovo sve da radimo, u budući, kad budem napravila baš onako neku grešku i ne primetim, učenik ili učenica koja primete i isprave me, petodnevnik, odmah.
Sjajno. Dobar deal.
Good deal.
Good deal.
Yes.
So, past simple or past continuous?
Neko je nešto radio, nešto se dešavalo, kad se nešto drugo desilo, opet ili one dve matematika, dve paralelne linije, jel tako?
Znači,
ili...
ako su paralelne, onda je past continuous.
Yes,
I was working while you were singing.
Or I was seeing you a lot last week.
A lot. Okay.
Viđala sam te radnje koje se ponavljala.
Yes. Okay. Ajde da uradimo da samo prvu.
Okay, they were waiting for the bus when the accident happened. That's it.
Tako
radnja je.
Zašto?
Trajala, druga
they were
se
waiting,
desilo.
To je trajalo, a ovo nas je prekinulo.
Jeste. A šta misliš, su nastavili da čekaju ili su se razbežali?
Ja bih rekla da su se razbežali, nisam baš sigurna. Mm-hmm.
Ali neko ko je uporan, taj je ostao i čekao taj autobus.
Imaš uvek takvih.
Takvih imaš, dobro. Okay.
Okay, ovo je nastavak. Znači isto, past simple ili past continuous.
I odmah da vam kažem, ovde završavamo sa past vremenima, present perfectom i present vremenima.
Da,
ovim
što se
časom
tiče ponavljanja?
Završavamo sa ponavljanjem. Naravno, i narednih časova ćemo ponoviti nešto što ste sigurno, mislim, osmaci ste, radili ste, ali ćemo i nešto drugo.
Tako je, i još jedna vežbica nam je ostala, znači complete the gaps with verbs in past simple or present perfect.
Ok, ako ima when, past simple, ako nema when, neodređeno je, ne zna se, present perfect.
Ako se zna tačno kad se desilo?
Past simple.
Ako se ne zna kad se desilo, ali
present
nekad
perfect.
Počelo i traješ u...
Tako je, tako je.
Dobro, sve znaš.
Znam. Ok. Zgodi ti petu dnevnik.
Pa nego šta ćeš.
E, hvala ti. Ok.
Ovo je što?
Take a photo.
Take a photo, please.
Please.
So, we really hope you had fun today, guys.
We hope every time that you have fun.
Yeah, that's why we're here, to help you.
Okay, copy these exercises. Znači, prije ovo što ste fotografisali, pripišite u sveske. Ja vam uvek dajem, mislim, kažem, što se mene tiče, prosto kako dozvoljavam svojim učenicama, tako i vama. Možete da otkucate u Wordu, možete da napravite prezentaciju kako god želite, ali ono što je važno, zaista ovog puta važno, jeste da ove vežbe uradite.
Ali oni to već znaju sve.
Of course they know.
Of course.
Ali ja sam teacher, ja moram to da ponavljam.
Goodbye for now, folks.
Take care of yourselves.
Wash your hands.
Stay healthy.
Listen to your parents.
And stay tuned.